One reason climate change is a loser at the ballot box, even when millions are spent to promote the issue, it is that it's an abstract issue without a singular villain. But earlier this year, a group of 16 liberal state attorney generals devised a scheme that they thought could finally create one, and in the process, boost their own political fortune.